Gotta make sure I'm not the dum-dum. Gotta walk right under it. No rocks falling on my head today. Great night's sleep for the most part. Great hut, great food. I have roughly 6 hours and 15 minutes to get to Zermatt, according to the sign. And today's the last day. Excited to finish. Okay, last day. I'm ready. Ready to finish this thing. Sorts of wobbly right now. that was fun, but once that other person got on and started shaking it, that was a little weird. Totally felt safe though. It was great. The Zermatt Valley down there somewhere. And that is the Matterhorn. Wasn't that impressed the first time I saw it today, but the closer you get to it, the more impressive it is. It's pretty awesome. and I'm now in the ski lift area. So that means I'm getting real close. Getting close because I can hear music in the city, and I feel like this might be a little anticlimactic because there's no like sign for me to show that I've done it. Like when I did the TMB, there was a starting point and an ending point, and I knew I had finished once I got to that end point. But this time I'm just walking into the city and going to my hotel. But there is something very special at the end of this one, even though there is no start or end necessarily that I'm looking forward to. Let's take a look at the city, shall we?
Serious G-Force.
Three.